Daily Dedication Prayer of St. Colette. O Blessed Jesus, I dedicate myself to Thee in health, in illness, in my life, and in my death, in all my desires, in all my deeds, so that I may never work henceforth except for Thy glory, for the salvation of souls, and for that which Thou hast chosen me. From this moment on, dearest Lord, there is nothing which I am not prepared to undertake for love of Thee. Amen. Join our 30-day challenge and get closer to Jesus. It is said that after 30 days, a habit is formed. Over the next month, form some habits that get you closer to Jesus and the answers to your prayers. Pray the prayers dictated by Jesus to St. Bridget daily. Allow the divine mercy acclamation, "Jesus, I trust in you," to become a part of your daily speech. Use music to make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Read scriptures 3 times a day. Meditate on the words of Jesus in the Gospels. Find adjectives daily to magnify and glorify Jesus. Use fun and creative ways to evangelize others for Christ, even if you are shy. Pray effectively for others to increase their blessings and yours. Dedicate your life daily to Jesus with the St. Colette Dedication Prayer. Praise and worship is one of the quickest routes to getting closer to Jesus and opening heavenly windows for your blessings. The 30-day challenge is structured to ensure that you start habits that bring you a lifetime of blessings and closeness to Jesus. Whether you are just beginning your Christian walk or have been a Christian for a while, you will be inspired and blessed. Join us in the challenge. Go to the description box below to find out more.